McNeill's, we're from Bonham, Texas, just hop, skip, and jump down the road. And, you know, I've noticed that other than Charlie, I'm the oldest one up here is talking with a microphone. And I think I need to kind of weigh that out so that we get some youth in the group.
This one back over here on the drums, he's a lot older than me.
I wouldn't give him a microphone then. So this is the rest of our family. It's is it small, medium, or large to you guys? Anybody have a large family? Five or more, six or more? Couple of you? Okay, well, you might not be aware, but as a large family, we have 10 children. Large family, we get asked a lot of questions by total and complete strangers whom we've never met. And so we thought we would put together sort of a Christmas carol that answers those most frequently asked questions. Young man on the keyboard, could you put this in the key of F?
On the first day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the second day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
"You must be Catholic."
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the third day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
"How do you afford it? You must be Catholic."
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the fourth day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
"Are you having more?"
"How do you afford it? You must be Catholic."
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the fifth day of Christmas, a stranger said to me, "Are they all yours?
Are you having more?
How do you afford it? Are you Catholic?"
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the sixth day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
"Better you than me."
"Are they all yours?
Are you having more?
How do you afford it? Are you Catholic?"
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the seventh day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
a stranger said to me,
"Do you know what
clouds
is in? How do you manage?
Better you than me.
Are they all yours?
Are you having more?
How do you afford it? Are you Catholic?"
"Oh boy, you have got your hands full."
On the ninth day of Christmas, a stranger said to me,
like it
one day at a time.
We're so very blessed.
Yeah.